So Varric, double daggers, archery, sabotage, and subterfuge. I don't think I have anybody. He does a little bit of sabotage. Let's go in here. Caltrops, you scatter spikes behind you, hurting and slowing down enemies who come after you. This ability is considered a trap for any abilities that enhance or affect traps. Looked like it hurt. The worst mistake your enemies can make is to let you see them flinch. Whenever you score a critical hit, you regenerate stamina. Poisoned weapons. Let's do that one. That sounds pretty cool. Fighting dirty, all of your sunder and poison effects last longer. Okay, that's what we'll do with him. All right.
Seeker.
We would be dead if I did not.
What are you guys talking about? I don't really know. I mean, I gave these guys new abilities, but I don't know how to put it in their little thing here. How do I do that? When I go to the profile, that disappears. Solas has this now. Inventory. I don't know. Well, I mean, it would be good if I had this here. What's this? Search. Searching reveals nearby loot, codex entries, and crafting nodes. Okay, that's coolness. But how do I... Alright, this is annoying. Oh man, I didn't want to cast that. Pause. Well... Disengage, clear commands, hold position, attack my target. Hero menu. Is it in the codex? No, that's just about the characters. Tutorials. I thought there was something that told me how to put stuff down there, but I guess not. Well, crap. I don't know how to do this. This sucks. Yeah, I don't know. What's that? What did I just do? Hold position. Oh, okay. Huh. Oh, wait a minute. His stuff showed up here. I gave him poisoned weapons and that showed up automatically. Why didn't his show up? Okay, hers are there. I don't know. Enough messing with this. Good grief. What's right here? Oh, I think it might be an animal or something. I think that's what that is. Okay. All right. Okay, we can unpause now. Alright. Oh geez, my whole body? My whole party's gonna attack this thing? Did I get it? I feel terrible. My whole party taking this thing on. Alright, loot. Get it right on top of it. Ram horn. Oh, okay, creature research item. Great. Okay. Let's see. What else is on my map? Outskirts camp. Let's go here. Since I'm kind of aiming in this direction. I guess there's a limit to how far away I could see my markers from. Okay. Loot.
One down.
Good grief, you have to get right on top of these things to loot them. Fennec fur. Alright, that might be useful at some points. Thank you. Thank you, Fennec. Can we jump down here? Ooh, what's that? There's something here on my map. That is... what is it? Why are you not telling me what it is, game? I don't know. Let's go see. Oh, great. I guess it's up there where I just was. What the... oh! Oh, that's my party. Boy, they came out of the sky.
The apostates have fled to the hills.
Well, shoot. Oh, well. Man. Poisoned? Oh, great. Thanks for poisoning my kill. Alright. Well. Guess that'll come in handy at some point. It's all like Tomb Raider running around hunting animals for their furs and pelts and such. Defeat demons to close rift. Okay. Alright, let's get in here. Why is the rift always like off the top of the screen so I can't do anything with it? That's freaking annoying, man. Alright, so let's see. I'm gonna do stealth. Okay, and then attack. Alright, everything froze up for a moment there. So let's have him do... well, there's no reason to do caltrops. He's already done these. Does she have anything left? She could do lunge and slash on this. And he can do nothing. Whoa, what is wrong with me? Oh, I guess maybe that was, didn't I take care of this yet? Prepare for next wave. What the hell? Crikey. Didn't I close this damn thing? Now what? Does it need to be closed again? Close it. Okay. That didn't make a whole lot of sense. Influence. Well, I closed one of the rifts. Power plus one. Okay, that's cool. Now we got some malachite and some spirit essence. Take all of that, thank you. That's all the loot I got from that? Okay. Oh, there's something right here. Is that what this is telling me? That there's a building here I could go in? What's going on in here? Oh, hey! What's up, Widow Mora?
We're the Templars. They don't care who they kill anymore.
Templars killed your husband? Oh, I just randomly know this.
You're saying the Templars attacked your husband?
Aye. He was digging out a stump. The fools couldn't tell a shovel from a mage's staff. Had to be safe, they said. Rebels everywhere attacking by surprise, sick bastards. They took the ring I gave him on our wedding day in case it was magic.
Okay, well, thanks for the info. Goodbye.
Farewell.
Recover the farmer's ring from the Templars. Alright. I got nothing better to do.
I think it's time you stopped playing the wounded party with me, Varric.
Ignoring what? The times you actually wounded me.
I did no such thing. I questioned you and then brought you to Haven so you could tell your story to the Divine.
What then? Thanks, Varric. We believe you. See you around.
Do Do not pretend to be an innocent bystander. I could have done far worse with full justification.
Yes, thank you for not torturing me. I'm so much happier now.
Those two do not get along. What? What? Where's my... What? How come I didn't get to loot it? Oy. There's some people over there. Let us go here to this camp. See what's up with that. With me. Follow me, party. Whoa. Hope I don't have to climb that mountain to get to this. No, I don't think I'll have to. Well, another mark on the map. What's this all about? What's this guy? Who dis?
Excuse me.
Worried scout.
Another Inquisition scout. Elven woman. Answers to Ritz.
A scout is missing?
You said your friend hasn't reported back. She was supposed to be checking on some apostates. I'm on duty here, or I'd go look for her.
I'll Goodbye. Talk to you later.
Okay. Hey, what's up?
This would be a good place to set up camp.
Well, that's why we're here. Inquisition camps. Inquisition camps. Once established, Inquisition camps allow the party to rest, refill potions, and regenerate health, change party members, and fulfill requisitions. Camps also serve as fast travel points. Nice. Sup, dude? Sup. Okay, magically appeared out of nowhere. Okay. Oh, that was cool. Oh, let's talk to the requisition officer. Let's get real close to them first, though.
Nothing to report, sir.
All right. Nothing to report. Well, then what good are you? Back to the map. Oh, my. There's all kinds of stuff out here. Okay, this is where we could find a scout on duty. This is, another rift. Another rift. Oh gosh, there's all kinds of rifts, and I'm only required to close two of them.
Do you believe the Conclave could achieve peace, Cassandra?
I had hope, as did we all.
The Templars went to war to force mages back into their circles, which the mages would never agree to. What solution could Divine Justinia have offered when all sides rejected compromise?
The war was going nowhere for either side. That they went at all showed they realized this.
Or they believed the other side would relent.
We shall never know now.
We shall never know. Oh, some red dots over there. What's up with that? What's with the red dots? Somebody up there? Do I need to get up there somehow? Huh. Dwarfson's Pass. What is going on over here? Oh, they're just fighting against some animals, I guess. I don't know, that looks like a pretty scary party, and there's an awful lot of them. So we'll just continue on our merry way. Iron. It's good for strong bones. Gathering resources. Gather herbs and metals out in the wild and use them to craft upgrades to your gear and potions. Explore and find as many varieties as you can. Okay. I will. I promise. Let's see. Are we going in here or through here? Looks like a good place to be ambushed. Hey, look. Is this something I could open? Loot. Oh my gosh, a hunting bow schematic, reinforced shield, and a blight wasp vitar. I'll take all those. Thank you. Do I want to go up? Whoa, loot. Well, loot what? What's this? Why is there loot right here on the ground? Weapon fragments. Okay. That's a creature research item? Okay, whatever you say. Oh, okay, here we go. Alright, well, let's see what's up here. I mean, it's here. Might as well check it out. That's what I always say. I swear I said it earlier today.